the women in our parents' generation,
they were more into femininity. You know what I mean? Because I think you would just look great in a dress.
But I mean,
if you were...
Pretty much done, actually, thank you.
If it's cool, I'm just going to snag these leftovers.
I want to know how you do it, Molly.
Do what?
Dating people.
No, no. You do not need a man, okay?
So don't play the games. Just be you, straight out the gate.
Do you live around here? Because I live on aisle 6.
That was terrible.
Was kind of terrible.
What's his Instagram? I want to stalk a little bit.
He doesn't have one.
Say what?
Yeah.
Oh, no. See, that's shady.
Let's play a game. Tell me something you don't want me to know.
I hate this.
Okay.
Put all our hopes of finding happiness through someone else.
Yeah.
Girl, you are all digmatized and I haven't even seen this dude.
What's going on?
I'm going to tell you, but you're going to freak out.
No, this isn't happening.
Yeah, it's happening. No games. Is that what you wanted? It's about giving. Giving yourself over to somebody. Becoming one forever. That's love. Fuck this shit.
It's a straight girl's fantasy come true, right?